is a very beautiful walkway. The new international, Muscat International Airport is very good. Now I can give you a better look. The new Muscat International Airport. It's too beautiful in the first impression. Let's see how is the transit area look like. I'm going to text Houston. So, yes, here's a look. Wow, it's too good, it's too good. Go right, there is you take the passport control and check out or check in into Muscat. The transfer you need to go left. So here is the transfer counter. So it's quite very simple. So once we have the transfer desk towards left, there's again a security check once again. So here is the gates for all the gates. So we need to take again, if you can go up. Oh, let's see if we have an elevator. It should be. No, we don't have any elevators. So, it says lift to all gates. So let's check. Now, well, we are heading towards the. So let's see. The new Muscat duty free. This is into the next level. It's A, B, and C. It was the much needed. There is no new airport for Muscat. The old one which was very old in traditional way. Now it's more of the 21st century airport. Yeah.